Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Z Day. I'm with Brown Army Boy, and welcome to my channel, Big Brother Gaming. Today we're doing a Last of the Left 4 Dead segment, Sacrifice, and then we'll be doing the Left 4 Dead 2 segments. So, let's get into it.
The last episode of Left 4 Dead 1.
Oh boy, I'm Francis. Yay, I hate everything.
I'm Bill.
You've got to sacrifice yourself.
I don't have to.
You got to. This is Bill's theme. Oh God, this, you see the irony in this, right? Damn. What irony this is. Oh, brother. The irony.
Alright.
Okay, here we go.
Left at the bow.
No puke.
What do you call this?
He's a shoddy. And where's the first aid? I left up here?
Oh, it's right here. It's on this little trolley.
Oh, okay. Perfectly camouflaged. You can put something in front of me, I will never find it.
Apparently.
Come off. I don't want to get hit this early in the game.
Alright, make it to this room. Oh, well, that was a fail. Walk into the room, walk right back out the damn window.
Second handgun. Yes, guys, I just shot him in the face to see if he's dead.
Oops, I didn't think that would explode way up here. Holy hell.
I hear a smoker.
Look, the fire even made it all the way up to the damn roof.
Damn. What you was trying to do there, Wayne?
I was just clearing out the infected.
Ah. Ooh, pipe bomb. I take it. Damn. Oh, you're shooting that! Oh my God, I got that on camera! Oh my God, you're gonna freak out how close that was.
Alright, so we have a sniper, and we have a shotgun.
Shotgun. Francis was a shotgun man.
So we have three shotgunners, and Zoe is a sniper.
Yeah, I wonder if I can jump onto that car, I mean that boat, then swing up the, up there to the... How are you not dead? Oh, tank.
Fire bullets.
Ooh. Fire bullets is always good. Anything else?
Nope. Nothing. I picked up a second handgun, though.
Yeah, I got one, too.
Ooh, a drone. and a magnum. Here you go, Zoe. Oh, I gave health to you.
Thank you, I guess. Here they come.
I didn't realize you didn't have any already.
Nah, I didn't. Damn, they're all coming at your end. Damn, I love a shocky shoddy. Because of the fucking spread. Sure, I stole my pipe bomb. Talked to the wrong way, but hey. We got another shoddy.
Hello. Nope. I don't think so.
You're like, nope. Another second handgun.
A billion hazmat zombies down here, Jesus. More ammo. I like that one better, so I'm taking, damn it. I'm taking that one. Let's look around a little bit.
Oh boy, tank time. Just to let you know, there will always be a tank in this area. Always.
Always in the container.
Always. There's no way around it.
Let's get rid of the zombies first. Get rid of the zombies, get more ammo.
Alright.
Get ready for a fight here.
Okay, I'm gonna open the door, you guys line them up.
The best tactic I suggest for you viewers there is, to have one person open the door and one person bio. That, to me, that's the best tactic, because the guy opening the door is pretty vulnerable. Please say no.
He's after me, of course. Oh, there went Lois. Tank's dead. Now we just have to clean up this mess. Oh, there's some puke for you.
I already have some. You want to toss the pipe bomb, clean them up, and take the puke?
Yep. There we go.
Look at that. More puke. Puke on top of puke on top of puke on top of puke. I guess you can call it a puke fest, huh?
Okay, let's get going. We're done.
Drilling a sniper.
Okay. Let's open this door up. Okay. Well, where are you going?
I threw another bio out there because I got another one in return.
Alright. Get one free! The buy one sale! Whoa!
Hello. Got him.
Okay.
I hear a smoker though. Molotov. Shotgun, AK. Take an AK.
Yeah. Got some pills here. Lois, get her! Fucking Lois. have to keep an eye on the smoker behind us. Bless
you.
Sorry about that, guys.
Allergy season.
I better take these pills again. Nom nom nom. Another magnum.
Maybe now's not a good time.
Yeah, we're trying to save our med kits if we get to the safe room, or we go down to our second time.
Yeah, the best time to use a health kit is when you're black and white, because you always get a free knockdown. If you use your health kit, you get a second chance at that. Thought you were a zombie for a second. You look very dead there. Then I'm just gonna shoot you in the fucking back.
No shit. You should have shot me at the door if you was gonna shoot me anyway. And we're trying to hog the pills as much as we can. We just give the journalists to the box. At least they don't waste the whole.
I'm gonna take you in the scar.
Okay.
I'm a little bit more accurate.
Right. Till you get your M16. Oh, fuck! Well, I felt a derp a derp.
That's called quick healing. I don't know if we covered that. Just heal up as soon as you close the door. It's a lot faster than trying to heal up the next episode.
Right. If anybody is thinking we're going to activate all three generals at the same time, we're not. We don't have enough players for doing something that crazy. Just letting y'all know. I don't remember killing a special effective.
Alright, and then there's one more health kit for you.
Okay.
Probably right.
Well, I could have felt puke, you know.
Yeah, but that's more effective, I feel.
Not a scar. Oh, just to let everybody know, if I hit 500,000 subscribers, I will do a drunken let's play. One time only, though. Ain't gonna be something forever. Oh, crap.
Ah, shit.
I don't know if I got him off.
He did.
Oh, fuck. And I will tell you the rules at 100,000 ahead of time of the 500,000. Pooh! Jeez, that's such a mouthful, I said. AK. Oh!
Oh, you found some rounds, okay. I was about to steal your health kit.
I wanted mine, shit. I stole yours all the time. That's how I say, ooh, look at that sound, and that's usually what happens.
Yeah.
hope to make the bots. Your M16. Ouch! That was a mistake. Oh.
Yeah, not quite sure why you shot it that close range.
Your M16 is over here. After
yeah,
the fire.
I know. I'm trying to run out of fire bullets first.
Okay.
Oh, sounds like we got a lot of company. Oh, we do. We do. I'm down. Damn it.
Give me a minute. I have to get them off of you. Oh, they got
here.
You up already.
Take that out the window. Yeah.
Here, and I cleared this mess up by doing that.
Alright, I'm going to heal. I may not be black and white yet, but I'm going to go ahead and heal.
Don't heal me, Zoe. And here's your famous gun of Bill. Bill's famous last words.
I still have a few fire bullets, so let me go up here and clear a second floor at least.
Alright.
Oh, there's actually nothing up here.
Oh, wow.
There's nothing outside either.
Yeah, I threw a puke.
Okay.
I threw puke at the fire you did, cocktail drink.
Yeah, I know, but I figured there would still be some zombies in the next section.
Nope. It draws them. Quit it!
Not from that distance.
Ugh. Damn it, I'm gonna have hell to pay walking up that crow's nest. Charger. Quit it, Zoe. If I need to heal, I ask you to heal me. Yeah, they need to put an ask button on here. That should be so much easier. You know, tell the boss when to heal you.
There's pills here.
Pills?
Yeah, right where I'm at. So you can go pill happy.
Nom 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 nom, chuck them down, boy. Ooh, ammo. Magnum.
Adrenaline. Right here.
Yeah, I got it. And she, oh, I'm over here in the corner now. I'm ducking.
Yeah, I've got you.
That one was definitely on Zoe. She wanted to shut that thing.
Fuck. Zoe. Zoe. Zoe.
Fuck you. You're not getting away.
Who is this? Boomer Bow.
I'm a coming. I might have to take my drill in here.
This belt look in good shape to you, Francis.
There we go, so I can run through this gobscaping wires. Get off me!
Spitter.
Oh, for a second, I thought those were special rounds. Quit it! I hear a jockey and a smoker. Quit it! Another magnum. I hear that smoker and I'm going to put a cap in his ass if I see him. Quit it.
Drilling.
Drilling. There he is. I see him.
Bear in a tank.
Yeah, he's right out there, to the left there. He's going from the forest, from the left to the right. come.
That's a spitter. Where's the tank at?
I was hearing a tank. Man. If we're going to be finding a tank, I better be healed. Let me go find out. Scoot back, Wayne, so I can jump out the window.
I hear him hearing growl.
And you guys just snipe anything that comes at me.
Looks like there's a drill in and a Molotov on the shelf on the side, the right side.
I woke him up. There he is. I'm going this way. Oh, no, you're not throwing that at me.
He's climbing through the window.
Yeah, I see that. I'll meet you on the other side. Is he dead?
Nope, not
okay,
quite.
Now he is.
Oh, thank you, Lewis. You saved my life.
We got them all. That was a nice little plan. I shut the gas tank because I think it was up there somewhere. I think I see laser sights. Nope, just ammo. And some pills. I take some pills. A cricket bat. They probably took all the pills, but
there's a adrenaline right here on the floor. Looks like it got dropped. She took it.
Okay. I hear a jockey right behind us. Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Save you, Wayne. Shut that jockey from the. Okay, people, this is where we're going to run for a little bit. We're probably going to be running past this boat and then some. And we'll just get running.
Come on, Lewis. Zoe. Get in here. I got our ass covered.
Okay. Trying to keep our front covered. I hope you're okay.
I am. There's a pipe bomb back here as well.
Oh, fuck off! You're worse than Cub Count Girl! Thank you! There, that's always good. Ah, damn! Fucking got her already!
Oh, there's a health pack.
Got it. Okay, Wayne, I'm going to pull some puke right here and right next to that propane tank, and you will shoot the propane and get all the zombies that's coming over the wall.
Just let them pile up for a second.
Yeah. I got smoked! Damn, that's a hell of a smoke shot. lined up your puke.
There's actually two pukes.
Okay, got it. The reason why we using all this puke stuff so we can't bring everything from the other side of the wall, because that's a hell of a fight over that wall. Oh, will you shut up? I'm trying to save your ass. Fuck, thanks. I was not going to be able to snap him with a shotgun, but technically I bet you can, but I suggest not to.
It's just incredibly hard. There's pills and a pipe bomb in here.
Alright.
I'll just throw the pipe bomb just to get everything else that's in here out.
Right. Quit it, Zoe. Take some pills so I know I can make it to the fucking safe room. Part 3, port. Well, I killed 6 of myself like that, which that's okay. But dang, you're the most special fucking killing machine I ever know.
Well, it's not too hard.
Well, technically it is. Don't forget I jockeyed you the other day, remember? I rolled you all the way home. I hate this plan. No, dude, let's go. We're at the generator, right, aren't we?
Yep. For the chaos generators, for you, those of you who may not know, as he mentioned earlier, you can do 3 people for all 3 generators. There is an achievement for it called Chaos Generator. It does require 3 actual players to do this, though.
You have to
start all 3 generators at the exact same time.
But fair warning, when you do it this way, you'll be fighting off not 1, not 2, but 3 tanks simultaneously.
1 tank for each generator.
Oh, there you are.
Alright. So let's do this one over here.
The farthest one, we always go from the farthest to the closest. Give me this, I'm gonna throw this over here. Okay, here one of my fucking pistols. Here comes the tank. He's right behind us.
I didn't realize he was dropping down next to me. And now I'm fucking trapped. Damn it. I didn't realize he was dropping out behind us. I figured he'd be in front.
No shit. I hope Zoe or one of them gets you.
They did.
Ah, damn. I hate when I'm fighting the tank and I'm running right behind backwards. Because you can't fucking see where you're going. And he's dead.
He's dead.
I'm gonna heal up. Can you cover me?
shit.
They got you.
I'm going to heal. I need to at least heal.
Yeah. That's what I did.
Did you grab your neurohealth kit?
No. Yes. Oh, no, not yet. No, I did. There's some... Oops, I blew something up. Need to get more ammo. Okay, I'm going to throw a pipe bomb. We're going to make a run. We both did it at the same time.
So he's just getting beaten to hell.
No, well, let's go before she up using that med kit.
So you can't heal and puke or in spit. It won't work, trust me.
Okay, I'm at the second generator waiting for you guys to get here. It's bad enough that Swamp Fever has Oh fuck! Damn! What?
You were supposed to be paying attention for that.
I was middle of talking and I... Damn. Let me heal real quick before you start a generator.
Seriously,
okay, you ready?
There's a pipe bomb over here.
I already got pipe bombs.
And a gasoline tank.
Okay. I'm sorry.
I'll set
the
gasoline tank here. We'll jump out the window and one of us will light it.
Okay. Here comes the charger. Get rid of that guy first. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Where is he coming from?
He's inside. Come out here. Come out here.
I just failed. Charger?
Ah, hell.
Did they kill the tank?
God, I hope so.
Yeah, they did. They just killed it. I just got hunt. Well, I'm gonna go hell in the handbag quick. Okay, starting the last generator. Alright, there we go.
Here, let me heal you. Because you're never going to make it through this tank otherwise.
I'm hand over here. I got some puke.
I got puke as well.
There he is. Fuck off! Zoe went down. Thanks, Wayne. I'm down. Tank's dead.
Alright.
The only way you'd be able to get in this up if you use adrenaline.
Ah, fuck. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Quickly. Fuck.
Got him!
Oh, thank God. Let me get Lewis real quick. Before he goes down.
Oh no way!
It was wasn't even the tank. It was a smoker that got me while I was so wounded I couldn't do anything.
Man, I tried to kill... I need to switch guns. Give me this M16. Even though the spread is good, but I need the ammo.
Good feeling my ass.
Damn. We were so good to that last one. We could have made it.
Well, everybody being down really hurt. And I got bioed and lost like half my health.
Try to get some out of them out of the fucking way. Jimmy crickets. Him that. Yeah, what got you, and it's surprising there's some pills behind, right there. What got you, believe it or not, was the tank, came right behind you.
The tank actually didn't get me. That's not what got me. What got me was the damn smoker.
Right.
That guy is hot on my heels.
Now he's on my ass. Now he's going there. Lewis, stop getting in my damn way! Okay, he's dead. Oh, come on! You went down! I seen you went down! Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know who I saved, but I saved somebody.
Shit.
Fuck! I need to get over to this.
Alright, that covers our asses. God damn it. That makes my second down less than like 10 seconds. I have to heal here. I have no choice.
Yeah, I had no choice either. I had to heal. I was down my second time. Fuck.
Jeez.
Jesus Christ is right. You're not getting me. I can't see him. I lost him.
He's chasing me down.
Oh, that was a hell of a hit.
He's dead.
Fuck.
More ammo.
Can you cover me while I heal real quick? Now we have to fight off all these zombies. God mercy. We meet you at the generator as soon as we can.
Okay. Take your time.
Ah, damn, that's what I thought! Damn, I missed him. That's a ton of pipe bombs.
There's actually two more pipe bombs in here.
Alright. Got him on top already.
Not say we did.
Oh, he's fucking coming.
That takes care of the zombies. He's down below, he's down below.
Got him!
Oh, that was a hell of a shot.
He's dead. Go. Some ammo. Okay. Up the ladder. Are you in? Okay.
Go.
All right, Neil.
Oh, we gotta take out that hunter down there first.
Okay. Hunter, there's gone.
Alright, I need a window of opportunity.
Okay, they're all gone. They're all up here now. Thanks.
10 health. I made it there with 10 health. I had to wait for the tanks to get out of the way, because otherwise I was never going to make it there.
In the memory of Army Brown Boy. Brown Army Boy.
Brown Army Boy.
Yep. It only took us one restart.
Jeez. Now, unfortunately, somebody has to sacrifice themselves.
Sadly, that's why it's called the sacrifice.
And for those of you who are curious, even if you are playing alone, as opposed to playing with friends, the bots will stay up there unless you go down. So basically, you sacrifice yourself to save the bots.
Pretty much.
Be kind of a screwover if they followed you, right?
Pretty much.
You jump off, and then they jump off with you and be like, okay, well, I died. So is everybody else.
Well, that was a beautiful run anyways, pretty much, other than we had that one restart.
Yeah, the unfortunate little bit there.
Yeah,
so
technically,
for Left
4
Dead,
what screwed us
here,
over?
He died once at the start and once at the end.
Right.
That's not a bad run through for campaign of Left 4 Dead 1.
Not bad. Then, next day we'll be doing, Left 4 Dead campaign, starting with Dead Center, Passing, Carnival, Swamp Fever,
Yeah, we got tons of them. We still got a lot to go.
Yeah. So, this is Big Brother Gaming.
Keep on watching.
This is Big Brother Gaming and Brown Army Boy signing out,
we'll
and y'all can chill out. Y'all have an awesome day.
Later.